Hello and welcome. In this tutorial, you will learn about the MVTec Software Manager. We will talk about how to install the MVTec Software Manager, how to install MVTec products, and how to manage installed products. The MVTec Software Manager is an online installer for MVTec products. Download it here on our website. You can find a link in the video description. For this, you need to log in with the MV login. On Windows, the software manager is provided in a zip file. First, extract it. The resulting folder contains a README, which explains the usage of the software manager in detail, and an executable. Double-click the executable to launch the software manager. When starting the software manager for the first time, you can install it. This will add both a desktop icon and a start menu entry. Now, as you can see, the software manager is browser-based. Products that you already installed before are detected automatically and displayed in the Install tab. However, to start with, let's first see how to install MVTec products. For this, let's switch to the Available tab. In the Available tab, you can see all the available products. The deep learning tool, Helkin, Merlick, the software manager itself, and more. The upper install button installs the product for the current user. For this, we usually don't need admin privileges. Only if you want to install products for all users, admin privileges are temporarily requested by the software manager. To download the MVTec products, you need to be logged in using your MV login. If you are already logged in at MVTec.com, a simple click on the MV login triggers the single sign-on and logs you in, without even having to enter your username and password again. In the Settings dialog, we can see and adapt the paths where the programs and additional data are installed. The Windows defaults are as recommended by Microsoft. When clicking Install, you can select the packages you want to download and install. Thus, you can specify the packages that you need for your use case. Now let's have a look at how to manage your installed MVTec products. For this, we go back to the Install tab. A bell icon shows products with available updates. The three dots menu can be used to update and manage packages, uninstall, and navigate to the installation directory. When installing updates, packages that will be updated are marked. In the case of Helkin, you can also install license files. The products are grouped by products installed for the user and products installed for all users. You can expand the sections of the installed programs to see additional information and executables. On Windows systems, if you have multiple Helkin versions installed via the software manager simultaneously, you can control which Helkin version is currently active using the register radio buttons. This adapts the environment variables and thus controls which version is used when opening HDEF files. When using shells, note that this influences only newly opened shells. When simply closing the software manager, it continues to run in the background. We can reopen it using the tray icon. To close the software manager properly, either use this button or this functionality of the tray icon. Thus, the backend process is terminated. There are many more options when working with the MVTec Software Manager. Have a look at the documentation for more information. Here you can find more information on the secured communication between front and backend, and the different methods how to unlock the front-end. Moreover, you can learn how to use the software manager via command line interpreters. This can be useful for script-driven installations and operating systems without browsers. Additionally, the MVTec software manager can be instructed to connect through an HTTP proxy. This is useful on systems that don't have a direct connection to the internet. Alternatively, MVTec also provides offline installations via the MVTec Software Manager if you want to install individual products on a system without internet connection. This concludes this tutorial. Our goal for the MVTec Software Manager is to simplify the administration of the MVTec products for you. If you have any feedback, please share it using this button. Thank you for watching.